Well, one of the biggest yet most overlooked issues facing Kentucky agriculture right now is a shortage of large animal veterinarians. That's why Kentucky Commissioner of Agriculture, Dr. Ryan Quarles, had a stakeholders dialogue today to address the problem. Dr. Quarles says there are two big challenges. The first, it's not quite as profitable as being a more traditional vet. And the second is the lifestyle. It's dangerous working with large animals, and oftentimes you're in the hot or in the cold. He says many vets would much rather work inside a comfortable office with smaller animals.
Finding a veterinarian that wants to get out on a farm, handle large animals, have the safety risk involved in that as well, has always been tough. But the last two decades, it has gotten worse.
Dr. Coral says there's no better place to bring the industry together to address this issue than at the North American Livestock Show right here in Louisville. The show will be going on all week at the Kentucky Expo Center, so make sure you check it out, and maybe it'll inspire you to pursue a career in large animal vet care.